Anna Tremali, and welcome to my channel. This is where I update you guys every week on where I'm at on my weight loss journey, and hopefully you find it encouraging and uplifting and helps you on whatever journey you are on in your life. So last week, if you were here, if not, go check out that video because I was very excited during that video because I was standing at the gates of Onderland. Onderland is the 100 range. So last week I weighed 202 and I thought for sure that I would be in Onderland by now, but I am not. I only lost 1 pound, which I'm okay with. I just wish that I had reached Onderland. It's kind of disappointing. But at the exact same time, I'm just going to make sure that this week I definitely hit it. And how I'm gonna do that is I'm going back to my basics. I'm going back to the roots of how I started my journey, which is being extra strict and kind of making sure that I'm not being all lackadaisy and not measuring things. Because when you've been on the journey of weight loss for as long as I have, it's been about 2.5 years, you start to eyeball things instead of actually measuring them because, you know, your eyeball is a good measuring tool. Not at all, but sometimes I feel like I let myself slide a little bit when I shouldn't be. So I'm going to really cut back, and I'm even gonna cut back on my coffee because that's something that I feel like I let slip by adding too much creamer to it, or too much, sometimes I'll put stevia in it, not always, but like sometimes I allow myself to have those things, and then that could be screwing me up and messing up my whole journey and keeping me from getting into Onderland when I know I'm going back to my basics and I'm kind of stripping it back down to the root of things. I also go to my leanest and my greenest things. So I'm gonna be eating some salads, maybe adding some shrimp to them, and just kind of keeping it as light and as lean as possible, and also great for my body, and trying not to mess up what I know works. So hopefully I will not sabotage myself this upcoming week, because I kind of feel like I may have sabotaged myself slightly last week because I knew I was looking forward to it and kind of beating myself up a lot when I wasn't feeling like I was making much progress. And when I get down on myself, you know, you let yourself slide a little bit and then just messes you up. So this is me getting to my root and making sure that I'm getting right. So if you're struggling, or if you need to just get back to your root, just start with me. Let's get back to our roots together and go for the things that we know work and help us in our journey. So yeah. All right, I love you all. And hopefully next week I will be able to announce I've hit Onderland. So keep your fingers crossed for me and we'll hopefully get there. All right, I love you all. Bye. Bye.